Governor Muhammadu Badaru of Jigawa State said President Muhammadu Buhari has done well for Nigerians in ensuring infrastructural development to fast-track sustainable social and economic development in the country. Badaru also lauded President Buhari over the implementation of the Agricultural Transformation and National Social Investment Program, NSIP, among others. The governor made the commendation at the guard reception of Senator Grace Bent, who decamped to the All Progressive Congress on Saturday in Yola. Badaru said the Buhari administration has made giant strides towards improving road, rail, aviation and power infrastructure, as well as various interventions designed to address social, economic and social challenges in the country.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.